Formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Alright guys, back for part 4 of my playthrough of Portal 2. First time through Portal 2. Going pretty good so far. What do we got here? Turrets jumping, yay. That deflector laser thingy-majiggy. And can't remember what that one is. Is that these things? No. I could probably jump and grab that. Probably. Texture issues with the ground surface. What's this? Okay. Not a lot of walls here for portals. So I've got to obviously use that laser to hit here. A couple of things are there that might need to be powered. Oh no, they're the jumping things. Which probably get me back up here. Well, let's go have a look around, see what we've got. What was that noise? So I've got to I think I'm going to have to get a refractor thingy up there, aren't I? Let's have a look what's up there. Yeah, you can't put a portal there, so you can only put one of those refractor thingies. Well, there's one just here. I'm going to take it with me. I can power that. I don't know if that's actually done anything though. Just check, is there anything else over there? It's actually in the... There's no real way for me to even get over there, is there? Perhaps I could jump up there. Which maybe I can, if I was to... Yeah, I can jump through here. Closes. So there's probably enough strength there to shoot me across. Maybe... Yeah. I don't know if I can avoid actually... I can just land next to it and reset the so there's not enough time between. Maybe there is. Just gotta aim it really, really well. Which is somewhere out there. This surely isn't the way to actually do this. A bit higher. Get it over there. Alright, that's our cart. Alright. Alright, so I need to get that QB. I can get that if I'm going fast enough. Something to refract it from that way over here, and then from obviously has to power this. What does this do? I can't remember. I'll find out. And then refracting back over here to power that. Let's just see if I can jump and grab it. No. All right. Well, let's. Back to well, I don't really need to move this anywhere. I need to be able to get over there. Obviously it's from up here. So I need to do what I did before. Getting this now. But over here, but I need to have the cube with me. Alright, so go up here. Got the cube. Go back down here. Portal up there. Start jumping. Oh, but I can't. Dropped it in me there. Alright, so let's just... Alright, so I can't aim it downwards to... Ow, lasers. Aim it over here. Let's go back and get that one. Do I need to kill the turrets? Probably. Let's kill them. That puts the ledge out. Which I assume means I couldn't have reached that before. So let's go do some more jumping. Up, and I want to set the orange one up. Yeah. Excelsior!
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
I bet you did. So yeah, starting to get a little bit trickier now, so nothing that's actually stumped me. It's taking me a little bit longer to get through it.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Yeah, it is looking pretty good. Alright, I think... So those are those little power cube thingies, I guess. Refraction stuff. But it's not those ones, was it? So I've got to power all those three things. How can I direct the lasers to three different things with only two cubes? Of course, the magic of portals. Does one. But now I can't use any more portals. How is this gonna work? They just still go in the same direction. What I need to do, I think, is have... These all point to a single portal, perhaps? Let's get rid of this for a moment. So that one's straight. I need one that goes straight through and the portal sets it off. Now, this one can direct it straight through to there, and this one can direct it straight through to there. Is that it? Bingo! That was a good one.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Is that another joke at my weight? How am I gonna get fat if they don't give me any cake? The cake is a lie. It's a reference to the first game if you didn't get it. I like that puzzle. That was a good one.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test.
Another
Not
surprise.
A fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Alright, the laser platform thingies. Got cubes. Cubes need to go on buttons. Cubes which could hit me on the head. And drowning. Excellent. No jumping. I mean, no soaring through the air. Alright, we don't have many... many things going on here. It's not a lot of... I have a little bit of an inkling. Alright, so I gotta get up there to even get the button. So, can I just kind of fall down onto it? Alright. What did that do? Gave me a cube.
What's going
Yikes.
On? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing. I know I'm early, but we have to go right now.
But walk casually. I think I know how to do this test.
Look, metal ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run! Run! Come on! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap, we are escaping. Or that's what's happening now, we're escaping. So you're doing great.
I want to do that test.
Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then come back. Again though, for the moment, run! Come on, come on!
The irony is you're almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
A walk! Come on, how stupid does she think we are?
I want to do that test. Can I do the test? I was so tempted to go back to the test. I should have done it. Don't know what would have happened, but would have tried.
You're okay? Great!
come on! This way, this way!
Lead the way, bully!
Turrets!
Yeah, turrets. Why is the lift safe?
I'll meet you on the other side.
Aren't you always taught never to go in lifts in emergencies? Or is that just fire? Well, I guess if a building's collapsing, I probably don't want to be in a lift either. Open sesame. This will do.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright. So, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Mad.
Yes.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it?
Yes.
They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way. Yeah, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done.
What's this way? Nothing. Let's go this way.
Quick,
oh, lasers.
Way. Here's an interesting story. You might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing. But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A little bit insensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Yes.
Okay, there's another wall over here. Oh, I'll tell you, humans, oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore, wonderful and very colorful.
So that's how turrets are made. What's the box say? Sentry, now talking. Were they always talking? Maybe not. In the past. Alright.
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bomb. Good luck.
Alright, let's just keep going. Oh, that does not look like a jump I want to do. That seems better. This is kind of what bored me about the first one. The escape was just sort of meandering through these passageways with sort of every now and again one wall you could put a portal on just to try to get through, so you'd just be searching for that one wall that you could hit with the portal to escape, all the while building towards the inevitable final battle. Let's see if they do something different with this game. I hate Mondays, apparently. And they just say coffee and work. Maybe something to do with New York? I don't know.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Turrets heading towards redemption. Oh, there's a wall.
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Can I jump? Oh. That didn't work. Let's try that again. Let's just try and get a little bit further.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
See, there's just one sort of random wall that portals can be put on.
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Maybe some other random wall I can put a turret on? Will this kill me? Nope. Oh, I can just jump up here.
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth.
So what am I, birds. Supposed to do here? Yeah,
that's right.
Just trying to place you upright, dude. I saved you. There we go. You can just stay there.
Shooting blanks every time. All the time.
Alright, might leave it there for now. I'll catch you guys next time.